owner and designer of Ultra Eco Clothing. Welcome to another how-to video. In today's how-to, you'll learn how to make this lovely asymmetrical jersey jacket. I want a
girl with the right. For this project, you will need the following supplies: a sewing machine with a ballpoint needle or a serger, a long dress made from jersey or other stretchy material. The main portion of the jacket will come from this. A long sleeve t-shirt of the same or contrasting material. You'll be getting the sleeves for your jacket from here. A favorite t-shirt that fits you comfortably and sits at a good place on your waist. Don't worry, you won't be cutting it up. You're just using it for a guide. Cut the sleeves off the long sleeve t-shirt. Don't cut the sleeves off exactly on the original seam. Leave 5/8 inch seam allowance. The sleeves cut off from the shirt, ready to be sewn onto the jacket, should look something like this. Be creative with your sleeves. In the jacket that I'm wearing in the introduction to this video, the sleeves are made from the bottom portion of Indian churidar pants. You can use the sleeves from a shirt of contrasting material. You can even use tights or leggings. Girl with the short skirt. Asymmetrical jersey jackets are just long rectangles with sleeves attached. Cut the long jersey dress at the waistline. You should now be left with a giant circular fabric hoop. Cut this hoop at one of the side seams. You should now have a long rectangle of fabric. Turn this fabric so that the hem of the dress is at the top and the unfinished edge is at the bottom. Now drape your long rectangle over your shoulders like a cape to determine how long you want your jacket to be in the front. If you like the length of the jacket as it is, then leave it. Otherwise, cut it to the length that you want. Fold your giant fabric rectangle in half and mark this as the center line with a pin. Now you need to decide how wide you want your collar or lapel. 7 inches is good for a normal or skinny lapel, obviously wider for a bigger lapel. Mark your lapel line with a pin. Here's where your favorite t-shirt comes in. Put the center of your favorite t-shirt on the center line of your giant rectangle. Line the shoulder seams up with your lapel line. Pin your t-shirt to the long rectangle at the bottom, in the middle, on the sides, and even at the arm seams, but don't pin the sleeves down. If you need to, cut the rectangle to the length of your favorite tee. Fold the sleeves inward and cut armhole slits along the same curve as the sleeves of your favorite tee. Be conservative with the armhole slits. You can always make them bigger, but it's hard to make them smaller. Hang in there, only sleeves to go. If you tried your jacket on now, it would look something like this. Now, pin the sleeves to the jacket right side to right sides, doing your best to match up the top of the sleeves to that shoulder seam line that you marked earlier for the lapels. Facility and picking up slack.
I want a girl with a short skirt. And a long... Well, I hope you enjoyed that video and you're now the proud owner of your very own asymmetrical jersey jacket. If you'd like to do more how-to projects, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Also, you can buy our products on our website. Also on our website is our blog. Be sure to follow us on Twitter and on Facebook. And to get in contact with me, you can email me at my Gmail address. Until I see you next time, be good to yourself, be good to each other, and be good to the planet. She is fast, thorough, and sharp as a tack. She is touring the facility and picking up.